guess what arrived today? My breakfast journal. I am so excited to start this. I've been watching so many other videos and looking at other people's blogs, and some of them are just like amazing. Some people are so creative, and I'm nothing like that at all. I do consider to have quite a good imagination, so let's hope this goes okay. I'm actually quite scared to start this because I'm very protective when it comes to books. And I know there's a page in here where you crack the spine, and I'm not looking forward to that. And also ripping out a few pages and crumpling them, biting them. It's going to be hard work, but, you know, I'm going to have to get through it. I'm not sure how I'm going to set out this sort of channel yet. Maybe do like one or two pages a day, or just one page maybe. I don't know, but we'll figure it out as I go along. Like today I thought I would just do the introduction page, so we'll get to that in a minute. I thought if you have any requests for pages you really want to see me do, then just comment below and I'll do it. I haven't decided I'm going to do book in order yet, so as I said, we'll find out as I go along. Instruction. Carry this with you everywhere you go. Follow the instructions on every page. Order is not important. Instructions are open for interpretation. Experiment. So for this video, I'm going to jump straight in and do the introduction page. So let's get to it. Oh, let the music.